To me, there was no greater metaphor for the chaos of the of life than a bear high on cocaine.
No, don't eat that, don't eat that.
Let's see what kind of effect that has on you.
Besides the main idea of a bear and cocaine, what was that moment that you said, what the f- I am doing?
Around the time I had to get my prosthetic hand. I'm like, wow, I'm not going to have a hand for most of the movie.
Yeah.
You know, that was a sign of like, all right, here we are. You know, this is my job.
I remember the first day I like got into my trailer and I opened the door and Alan, who plays the bear, was like in the bear costume, like running in the bear run and doing his whole thing. And I was like, whoa.
A million moments. Every time someone had like a crazy death, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, that's amazing.
We have such good luck in nature.
Besides the laugh, what do you want the audience to get from this film?
We want the audience to have a great time. You know, it's been pretty challenging couple of years for everybody. And we want things to get back to, you know, having fun at the movie. We speak on serious internal subjects as well. And we hope that from the entire film, people walk away with an emotional, exhilarating experience.
My job as a director was not the wild and crazy bear, because that was going to be obvious like once we were going.
Yeah.
It was keeping it real, grounded, and relatable for the audience so that the characters in comedy could shine through.
The bear, it fucking did cocaine. Did cocaine.
Social media really exploded and blew up when everything was released about this movie. Did you knew this was happening?
You never know what's gonna happen. What I was most gratified by is that people understood right away that we were not taking things too seriously, that it was gonna be fun, that it was there to entertain you, you know, that these characters were gonna be,
yes,
that it was gonna be joyful.
Something like this comes along and it's like pure, just stupid, bright fun. And I think that's all you hope for. You don't want a moral ending. You don't want to be told something. You just want to let loose and have a good ride.
It kind of seems like the thing that stays with a man forever.
Why do we need to watch this film on the biggest screen possible?
There is not going to be another movie that's better, that's a better time in the theater, that's more built to have that kind of wild ride and screaming and yelling and all the kind of stuff. Like, that's what this movie is. That's the by far the best way to see it.
I meant this to be a communal experience. You know, I read this movie in the pandemic. I made it in the pandemic when we were all socially distanced. I hope it reminds people how fun it can be to watch a movie with strangers.
High on cocaine.
Hi, my name is Carrie Russell, and you've got to go see Cocaine Bear.